Non ne
Thank you.
no kid is going to be embarrassed. But a year and a half, or maybe a little longer ago, we had a mutual friend by the name of Paco Reyes from Valladolid in Spain. And I had performed with him at two or three concerts at the Jewish Community Center on Mercer Island. We're good friends, haven't been in touch for a while. I need to get home or get in touch with him after tonight's performance. But I was getting down in the dumps a little bit, and he and Kay came over to my house and serenaded me and Elisa for not one, not two, but 3 hours. Wow. Unbelievable. And she did, they did, lift up my spirits. And I can't really thank them enough. That beautiful gesture on their part. I thank them so much. Thank you.
who may not have heard that music before and who recognize the music as soulful, sublime, and really the complexity of sonic structures about it. Deep tradition, to be sure, this music of the Sephardim. And again, a wonderful moment, grateful to Trio Guadalupe, grateful to Gualque, grateful to the story of the coming together of music of the Sephardic style. And Gualque has been moving along over 3 years through work with Paco Diaz, through work with the wonderful Hazam Isaac Azos. It's been splendid to have that connection. And now we look to Gualque's launch into research as she moves this next year into travels across the migratory path of Sephardic music. She has already started into it, but she has many questions, as you can imagine, and she will find those questions in her PhD research to come on music, its transmission, its migration, and in fact, she will bring to us answers that will lead to her PhD in music education, in ethnomusicology, and clearly as a performer of this music. We thank you so much for being here, dodging the raindrops on a Sunday afternoon, and enjoying this beautiful time together. Thank you to the performers.
Para escapar de amor. the soul.